If you know me, know this ain't my first way. Certified everywhere, ain't got a printed resume. Take off, talk crazy, I pull up underlay. R.P. to Nate, dog, I had to regulate. Public service announcement. Why my wrist, man? Why wrist, man? Me go! Bro, stand to the left. My wrist, stand to the right. Lil mama, she keep looking at me. I'ma knock you out like fight. Hit it with a left, hit it with a right. I'ma knock you out like fight.
Good morning, Wurma. I'm Mariah.
And I'm Sarah.
And we're here with your Marauder News. Now please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tomorrow's weather is snow showers with a high of 24.
Yearbooks are sold exclusively online this year. You can purchase a yearbook at www.yearbookordercenter. The school code is 3874.
Don't delay. Be sure you can say, I started my day the smoothie way. You can be the lucky winner of a $15 Amazon gift card or the grand prize of a new HP Chromebook by choosing a smoothie for breakfast and entering our raffle drawing. Good luck, and remember to check this out the smoothie promotion posters for more information.
Get them smoothies. The Ecology Club is selling gently used binders and notebooks before and after school in room 203, 25 cents each.
The Guitar Club is meeting today after school in the Media Center. Bring your guitar and be ready to rock out.
10th, 11th, and 12th graders that earned a 3.5 grade point average and above are invited to attend the Breakfast of Champions on February 12th at our school. To qualify for this top achievement, students must have attended Warren Mott for one full year and have a cumulative GPA of 3.5 or higher from the prior year.
If you want to sign up for Courtesy Driving, go to courtesydrivingschool.com. The number is 800-256-9559. Now here's a video on FAFSA.
Make sure you take this opportunity to fill out your FAFSA in order to receive free money.
Free money.
Free money.
Free money.
The next Co-Conspirators Club meeting will be Monday, February 8th. This week's topic is the lost continent of Atlantis. Come for more info.
NHS tutoring Thursday after school is canceled indefinitely.
Singers, there is a then and now section in the 2015-2016 yearbook. If you want to be featured in this section, pick up a form from Miss Ericori or any yearbook student.
Yearbook will be selling flowers from February 4th to the 10th during all three lunches. They are a dollar each. They will be distributed on February 12th during 6th hour. Get your crush of flower.
That's it on your Marauder News. Have a wonderful day.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Game day.
And here are sports.
Up next is sports.
We'll be right back. morning, we're Mott. I'm Allie.
I'm Mariah.
We're here for your Mott Sports. Reminder, there is a soccer conditioning today after school.
Any girls interested in playing tennis, there will be a conditioning today and Friday after school. Me in the cafe, contact Maya Davidson for more info. No experience is needed.
No. Congratulations to the varsity girls basketball team with their 47-37 victory over Lance Cruz on Friday night. Senior Courtney Russell scored 20 points as junior Mariah Taylor scored 13 points.
You know.
The victory improves their record to 9-4. Our next game is today at Lakeshore, freshman at 4, JV at 5:30, and varsity at 7.
The boys varsity basketball team won a big crossover game versus Mount Clemens. The home crowd saw the Marauders put up their highest point total of the year, beating the battling Bathurst 85-68. Senior guard Delano Page scored a game-high 22 points. Senior Julian Dixon and David Lucas each added 18 to the big team victory. The Marauders travel to Eisenhower tomorrow to try to get revenge on the buzzer-beater loss back in January. Come out and support the team tomorrow at Ike. Tip-off is at 7:30.
That's it for your Marauder Sports. Now here's a video on careers. Have a wonderful day.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We're looking at the then and now pictures in the senior section.
I want to be in it. What can I do to be in it?
You can pick up a form from a star quarters room or any house office.
And when's the deadline?
Make sure you turn in your form by February 12th.
Got it.